Where am I?
Well, look who finally woke up from her nap.
Lady Flipper, why did you kidnap me and take me here?
You have the power we need to let us take over the world. Now give us the Darkness Orb, otherwise I will take it from you.
No way. I will never give you the Darkness Orb.
Fine, if you won't hand it over, I will have to take drastic measures.
What are you doing?
If you won't hand over the Darkness Orb, I am going to make you evil.
Make me evil? No, don't do that. Please.
You brought this upon yourself for not giving me the Darkness Orb. You are going to work for me and our commander.
No, stop it. Wow, you can't do this to me. Mommy, Daddy, somebody, get me out of this.
Today is Friday the 14th, the day where V-Russia reigns supreme over Microsoft. Oh shit, not V-Russia. Anywhere but V-Russia. They give us hell, it's worse than the really sucky virus. Get the fuck back or I will be forced to shoot. It turns out, the kid that planted the virus in your computer is known as the antagonist for this season, Seth Stewart, a gay moggy wanna shitty. What the hell, that 11-year-old fuck is my barrier. This is going to be too easy for me. Sam Jr. took a dump in your tacos. You must eat them, otherwise you will get a Trojan horse in your lungs. Bad Sam Jr., what did I tell you about dumping shits on my iWay cookies? Fine, I guess I have to eat them. Nom 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 nom. Congratulations. You have won a virtual boy with your name on it. Accept it. Hell no, that thing is an abomination. Why anyone even bothered to give me that shit is beyond my comprehension. Who cares anyway, next error god dang it. The King of Evil is giving out one of these three games for free. Pick now. Size, this choice shit is getting boring. Super Smash Kings, for me will probably be just as boring as Clay Fighter in the SNES. Call of Kings will suck not just because it is on the shitbox one, but yeah. And Super King Galaxy 3. Who wants to bet Bill Gates money that this game will be a shit ripoff of an awesome Wii game? Fuck you, King, you're not getting any of my freaking money, and stop flirting with Crystal. You are stuck on the final level in New Super Mario Bros. U, and you only have one life left. How will you get through? I'm risking everything, I'm going to beat it no matter what. Try harder. Game over. The game froze, and your console is broken. Goddammit, son of a bitch, piece of shit, motherfucking asshole, fuck fuck fuck. You go in a random drawer and find a used condom. Holy crap, I never knew that Elvin had this. Wait, this expired several years ago. Could it be that he kept it as a keepsake?
Microsoft Sam, what the hell are you doing in my drawer? Oh my god, why do you have my used condom from several years ago? Don't you dare throw it away!
Oh shit, gotta go right now. Breaking news, the Gay Station 69 returns due to popular demand with new games such as Another Week of Garfield, Sonic 4D Blast 9, Group Pickles Pro Gang 5, Sonic 14, and so much more. Buy the Slim model for 69 cents, or we will steal your extra leaked copy of Call of Duty Ghosts. Really? Popular demand. No one wanted to buy that shitty system in the first place. Well, except for two people, Scotty and Seth Stewart. They enjoy it like they enjoy their bologna sandwiches and gay porn. You need to stop being so selfish with your iWay cookies. That's it, we are going to give away your cookies to everyone else who's better than you. Enjoy starvation, asshole. No 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 no, don't you dare take my cookies away. Give me my fucking cookies back or I'll be forced to give everyone highway cookies instead. Guess it's time for requested errors. Sweet, let's read them right now. Caution. Moggywanna50 installed the really surfy virus in your computer. To get your computer back to normal, you must call a computer engineer. Thank you. I don't need a computer engineer, I can simply call on my Rafflecopter antivirus to kill the virus instantly, because I'm Microsoft freaking Sam, bitches. Try to beat 3,500 points in Puyo Puyo 20th anniversary. Rewards, lifetime supply of iWay cookies or your own copy of any game you choose. Click accept and see your character of choice, and if you do so, good luck. Do it. Maybe later, I'm not really in a Puyo mood today. Mr. Trollable has came back from the dead, what would you like to do? Oh shits, not this guy again. The only thing I can do is jack off. No way fool, I'm going to run on your tacos. No 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 no. Oh great, I can't escape this error. Whoever requested this error must have been lazy, because he wanted to read his superhero comics and eat his popcorn instead. Forget it, next error, Ctrl-Alt-Delete. Please pick a game to play. What the hex, all of the choices say the game, what is the game? The game of life? The game of fail? The game of sex? The game of history? The game of iWay cookies? The game of Moggywanna City's non-existent penis? The game of Rafflecopters?
Vacan ate bacon. Vacan sucks. Vacan is not life. Vacan is the worst thing in the world. Vacan is not everything. Cheese is better. Cheese rules. Cheese is life. Cheese is the best thing in the world. I love cheese. I'm going to change my name to cheese. What? Bullshit. Vacan love bacon. Vacan rocks. Vacan is life. Vacan is the best thing in the world. Vacan is everything. Cheese sucks. Cheese can kiss my bacon ass. Cheese belongs to hell. Cheese is hateful. Cheese is a bunch of fail. I'm going to file a complaint to ban cheese from this land. See you all later.
Please pick a book to read. Let's see. Twilight? Font no. An autobiography of Justin Bieber. Day. G-Wizard 777 and the search for the golden taco. Oh yeah, I'm definitely checking this shit out. Thanks for the choice. Cheers, fam. We have confirmed that Smoke from Mortal Kombat has been stealing things and saying yoink under Lucifer's command. Would you like to help us track him down? Bring anyone you like to help out. We need to arrest him before Noob Zaddybot can take over the world. Signed, Chief Quimby of the Raffle City Police Department. God damn it, Smoke, stop stealing shit. You're becoming the next Stort. Why don't you have butt sex with him and turn gay like Seth Stort did? You're better off being like him. Evil Flippy from Happy Tree Friends has attached a sticky grenade to the back of your head. It will explode in 5 seconds and kill you. What will you do? Shit, I can't kill him. Only one thing to do now. The Association of the Angry and Royally Pissed Off Fanboys and Fangirls of Everything demand that you pass the following two bills, SOSA, Stop Freedom of Speech Act, and SIA, Stop Expressing Opinions Act. These bills are the only hope to stop ranters and roasters. If you don't pass them, they, including me, will kill you in the worst, most gruesome and evil way possible. Oh shit, well, I'm sorry guys, but you're becoming the next Lamar Smith, so I'm afraid you'll have to leave the building, otherwise I will have to sic security on your ass. If you value your lives, you will do, as I say. Meet your newest ally, the angry German kid. The owner and founder of the KMCB WMCB Studios has gone missing. Mr. Crazy Bull 5150 has been taken hostage by Seth Stort, a KMWagiwana 50, a YouTube troll police officer. He has plans for Mr. Crazy Bull. He's trying to kill him for not giving his private information. However, Mr. Seth Stort allowed him to send a message to his channel. This is his message, G-Wizard. I need your help. Please get me out of here. Seth is trying to kill me. Get me out of here. From Mr. Crazy Bull 5150. Will you help him? What? He's been kidnapped. Oh shit, I'll go right away.
No one is looking. I might as well escape.
Stop right there.
Amber? What are you-
You are not going anywhere. By order of my superior, do you want to stay in this lair?
Why are you doing this? Who is your superior anyway? Hold on a second.
That would be me.
Seth Stort? You're the one responsible? What the hell happened to this Amber?
Who? Her. I have invented a new device that turns anyone into one of my minions. If you want me to spare your life, give me your personal info.
Over my dead body?
Fine then. Prepare to die.
Oh god, no.
Well, Sam, I hope you will enjoy me killing Mr. Crazy Bull 5150 and taking his private info by myself. I will also send you unchmexy prawns. Also, you've been downgraded to Windows 95. Here's your first prompts, Elvin the Denper Man rapes Amber the Denper Girl, while Microsoft Mike and Mary eat their shit and barf it out. Total size, 90,000 terabytes. There's no way out of this, Sam. You have to watch it. More ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. From, Seth Stort. What the fucking fuck, Seth? How dare you kidnap Mr. Crazy Bull? You're fucking gay racist 11-year-old who has no life lot as poor videos you make. Why you so horrible at punch out guy? You are such a faggot. Go count your dick. I you bag of shit cunty. Go dum. Run rookie time is for assholes that have no dick like Seth. You are xxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxxx your dog, Sit Ted Bun.